What's going on, YouTube? I hope you guys are having a great day. You guys look good. I hope you feel good. Now, today, I'm going to show you guys how to do these slick, high puff, double puff buns, Mickey Mouse ears, Minnie Mouse ears, whatever you want to call them. And it doesn't take that long, and you can also do it after you've done a wash and go and your hair is curly, but I did it like straight out the shower. So you can get different results whether your hair is dry or wet whenever you pull it up. So I hope you enjoy the video. I rinsed the deep conditioner out of my hair, so my hair has nothing in it right now. And I'm going to use the Curl Company. And I'm going to use the rest of my Aussie Mega Gel, and I think that's it. But I'm gonna part my hair into the sections and then start putting the products on. And I'm just gonna try and get it all the way through. Just make sure that it's all covered with product. Add some more water. I want my hair to be soaking wet when putting product on and when styling so that it can be totally smooth when I brush it. Making sure it's all throughout my hair and my hair is totally detangled. Now I'm gonna brush. Make sure it stays separate. Now that I've got that up, I'm gonna pull out the baby curls. Always gotta have those hanging down. I'm using one of the little curly hair ties. Side. So now I'm gonna let these dry. I'm gonna do my edges real quick, let them dry, and then I'm gonna come back after that. So it's a few hours later. My hair is pretty much dry, and it dried big, which I love. If it was still kind of small, I would have just picked it out and just like fluffed them. But so, close up. And these are just my favorite go-to hairstyle. I love having the double puffs. I feel like I still get a ton of volume and I look like I have a lot of hair without, and it's like not touching my face without having to have my hair down. So I love it. And my edges, I always do simple like ocean swoops. But yeah, thanks for watching. And if you like it, give me a thumbs up and click subscribe, and I will be putting out more videos.
Thank the Lord. Wake up in the morning, gotta thank the Lord. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Lord. All of you, none of me.